Person to whom I was speaking, so to make sure, I said interrogatively, "Count Dracula?" He bowed in a courtly way as he replied, "I am Dracula, and I bid you welcome, Mr. Harker, to my house. Come in, the night air is chill, and you must need to eat and rest."
Dracula by Bram Stoker. Read by Mike Bennett.